Camp's a fabulous experience for all children with diabetes. It gives them a chance to be normal for a week, and the parents don't have to worry because all this wonderful medical staff is here. It's a great gift the American Diabetes Association gives to diabetic children in Colorado and around this area.
It's the one time when she actually feels like everyone else and is treated like everyone else, and so I think there's always going to be a place for a camp like this.
It's kind of like freedom for him, you know, freedom from worrying.
3, 2, 1, love it!
The American Diabetes Association Camp Colorado is such a great experience for kids because it's truly about them being free from their disease for 1 week. They get to enjoy all the fun activities the camp has to offer and interact with other kids who have diabetes. So it's such a great experience for them, and it really is all about their freedom from the disease.
A lot of kids are like, oh, I'm afraid I'm gonna miss my parents, but I've not even thought about my parents and my family this whole week. I just get so distracted with all the fun activities.
The camp is phenomenal because it's a release. I mean, for the parents, they just get to let go.
Camp is a fun experience for the kids, and for us, it's all about safety. Our number one priority is that the kids are safe here.
In the early years, we were kind of worried about dropping them off up here, but then we realized that he's in better care here than he is at home on a day-to-day basis.
One of the kids said, you know, there are so many people around me that for a little while I forgot I had diabetes. To me, that says so much, that these kids are in such a safe environment that for a while they can forget about it.
When you go to camp, it always makes you want to just, you know, go for goals, you know, because there's so many things you can do. So it's like reach for those goals and everything, you know.
Some of the goals that they've set for themselves and they're, you can see them accomplishing those. It's a very enriching experience. It's been fabulous.
I don't feel individualized. I feel like a whole family here. Everybody can relate to me. We can all empathize.
Diabetes is a 24/7 disease. It's something these children live with every minute of every day of their life. So Camp Colorado gives them the opportunity to talk with other kids, talk about their diabetes, learn more about their diabetes, and at the end of the week, they get to go back home learning how to better manage their diabetes.
My friends, they all have diabetes like me, and we like to talk about stuff.
It's about serving the community and educating people about diabetes and caring for people with diabetes, and you can see that right here.
The food is amazing, the Eagle Lake counselors are amazing, and the med staff are amazing. Everything is amazing.
I mean, they're kids. They shouldn't have to be, you know, they shouldn't have to be thinking about this. You know, they should just be doing what kids do. And this is a place they can do that.
Diabetes is a disease that really impacts the entire family. For some of these children, it's the first time they'll be away from their parents since their diagnosis. So because of our staff, we have over 70 medical staff that are trained just to ensure the children's safety. It really gives that security to not only the child, but the family leaving their child at Camp Colorado. So it's truly a great experience for everyone.
It's the favorite 5 days of the year for our kiddo, and we just feel extremely grateful that Camp Colorado's around. We love it, and we love everybody who runs it. We're just filled with love.